these choppers gon' blast. I got that check now, flex now, buzz down, look at my wrist now. I don't wanna text now, give me my check now.
Hey, welcome back to my channel. And today I am going to be doing, well, tonight I should say, because it's late. That's why I look sleepy. It's probably almost 12 o'clock. But I am going to be doing this style that was inspired by Mariah. And I hope I'm saying her name right, but hopefully I'm saying it right. But it's Mariah. And she has a YouTube channel, and I'll insert her information over here. So y'all need to go subscribe to her channel because sis is popping. And she calls her subscribers the Pretty Gang. So go and join the Pretty Gang because I'm a part of the Pretty Gang. But don't forget to subscribe if you're here. Period. And so yeah, I got her thing pulled up right here. Like, if y'all could see, excuse all my access information. It's like, those just people I sub to. But this is her page. I don't know if this is going to be backwards or not, but she's pretty. And this is the style that I'm going to be recreating. And, of course, I'm going to put it in the screen so y'all can see. But, yeah, so channel. So stay tuned, and I'm about to recreate this style that Mariah created. And on her channel, like I said, okay, I'll just repeat that because make sure y'all go subscribe to her channel because that's my sis. And yeah, so we just doing this little thing together where I recreate one of her styles and she recreates one of mine. So we just about to get into it. So I'm really not sure if I'm pretty sure I'm gonna be speeding up a lot of stuff, so I'm probably not gonna be doing a lot of talking. But I just want to let y'all know that I might do a voiceover, but this is not freshly washed hair. This hair is I've been doing a slick back ponytail on, so that is why my hair is currently still has old gel in it. I never do videos with fresh hair. That's funny. All my videos, my hair be old. So this is what I'm going to be doing, and I'm probably gonna speed this up and do a voiceover because a lot of this is kind of self-explanatory. Not self-explanatory, but you watch it. So here goes the speed up part.